Hello everyone, welcome back to Halo. I am taking this as far as I can. Okay, I just gotta finagle it. That's all we gotta do, just gotta finagle it. Okay. Dread intrusion. Vehicle loses its mobility if it accumulates enough shock damage. Please. No! They took it away from me. You bastards. Oh well, whatever.
Where now?
Down, I guess.
You guess.
Yeah, this is all new. Fresh. The Nexus appears to be below the gravity lift into the spire. We need to find it.
You know, in theory, I giving a grunt a shield shouldn't be the worst thing in the world, and yet, for the cubbies, it should have been a good idea, and yet. It just did not work the way they wanted it to. In the end, of course. Okay. That was a grown-ass woman's voice coming out of that thing. That's the first time I ever heard a woman voice a freaking jackal, dude. That threw me for a loop. Unless I'm going crazy. Unless it was just too far, and it didn't sound like it, and I'm just going crazy. I don't know. Damn it. Getting stuck. It's funny because getting stuck is probably the one thing that would like ruin a good run, you know? I'm not letting you hit me with a grenade again. It's funny how, like, that's supposed to be their thing, you know? I saw that sniper. Oh, you had the sniper! Trying to figure out where it was coming from, it knows he has it! Oh, that was so close. That would have been embarrassing. Okay. Skimmers. Oh, nope, that's not a skimmer. Okay. Oi, oi, oi. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Come here! You can fly. Fly, damn you. Somewhere, I just don't see you. Behind me. Easy peasy, let's go. Okay. He said hand to hand. I gave it to him. I just gave him what you wanted. Okay, I saw you.
Look at that. The hologram, it looks like the spire above us. We're heading in the right direction.
Ow. Okay, you know what? Where are you? Where'd you go? That's not you. I'm dead. Jesus! Stop that. Who did that? Okay, you wanna play that role with them? I'm gonna dig you a grave. Nice. More whispers. Cortana, I miss you. This game made you so dirty, girl. Oh! He faked me out. I didn't expect him to do that. That old familiar feeling. Oh, jeez. Okay. What are you saying, Cortana? Grant, die. You have to see. Oh! Stay away. Bro. Oh, no, it's scary. Oh my god, they're behind me. Yeah? Come here. Oh boy. Oh god. From the shadows. That's terrifying. We obey the law of aerodynamics. Okay. Oh my god, here again. Come on. Ready to go. Whew. Come here. Sword fight. Coward. I hate this. Where'd he go? There you are. Coward, fight me. Okay, let's go. Oh boy. Turret. Idiot. Long live the king. Oh, not where I want to be. Come here. Are you still alive? Ooh. Come here. That's the last one, right? I was so excited to fight hunters, and now I was just like, oh no. Damn it. Oh god, I have a sword too. Damn it, I keep missing. Stop it. Redemption. Damn it. Worried about. Oh boy. Damn it. Okay. Well. You're having fun. Oh my god.
Want to do it again?
Where now?
Should be close.
I love her so much. I don't want her to go. If she goes, I'm riding, okay? That's all I'm going to say. It's a gondola. It could be something else entirely. You're just saying, calling it a gondola?
Okay, gondola's active.
Okay, as long as nothing attacks us, we'll be good. Ah, sentinels. Oh, okay. No more ammo. Anyone else? I mean, in my defense, they were attacking me first. I'm simply defending myself. Jesus, more. I don't see them. It's really funny how effective the sentinel beam is against these guys. Oh boy. Range is nuts. Maybe I misunderestimated the sentinel beam. It's hard to get kills with in multiplayer. But maybe it's because I'm just bad at the game.
The Nexus is close by. This way.
Ooh, what's that? More sentinel beams. Heck is that down there?
Look at this place. All the spires interconnected. Just waiting to become something more. So much potential. It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course, I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right? You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off. What will it take for you to trust me?
I... Spire first.
If you say so.
I do trust you, Weapon. Of course I trust you.
Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Don't answer that. The lift's been disabled, presumably to slow us down. We're going to need to power it back up.
Oh boy, okay, here we go. Sometimes that happens and I get nervous over what it might mean. Ooh, ooh. Captain Keys. Captain.
Who was that?
Captain Jacob Keys. Pillar of Autumn. It was his ship.
What happened to him?
He's gone. Lost on the first ring we found.
Dude. Captain Keys. Oh, jeez. I like the fact that they do that automatically for you. So it's like, oh yeah, it's in here, don't worry. The fact that she's whispering it is kind of weird, you know? That's me.
Did anyone else make it?
Just dust and echoes. They had no choice.
You did not look like that. People have to tell you, you're not a freaking robot, dude. You're human. That's like a real big thing about Halo. It's like John is convinced that he's just this robot, just, and that he's just, you know, programmed and destined to just do this. But he's so much more than that, you know? Am I going the right way? I don't feel like I am. I came from here, didn't I? I think I did. I can't even tell. Oh, is that it? I only needed two? Oh, I thought I needed a third. Okay, well, here we go. I need a third. I don't even know what I was doing. God, I don't know what happened. It was cool though.
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
She saved me. But I couldn't save her.
You blame yourself.
Yes.
I did not legit think he was gonna say yes, but you know, I totally understand. I keep coming back to it, but oh wait, cutscene.
You sure about this? She'll know I'm here. I'll be vulnerable to her. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take care of you.
Okay then. It's okay. False alarm. She's not.
Why do you fight the inevitable? Order approaches. The Reformation is but a new beginning. Beyond the tauring will spill its secrets. The Endless will walk this world once more.
I can't fight it! Please!
Red flag. 0-3-4. Samuel.
You said... I thought we were a team. Take care of it? You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No! I saved us! No thanks to you!
The Reformation?
Yeah, it's begun. So what? Look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
Jeez. No, no achievement. No achievement. In a way, I kind of see it, is because he doesn't want to make the same mistake he made with Cortana, you know? Oh, jeez. I feel a boss battle coming up. Good thing I got this bad boy. I still don't know how to use. You can actually, like, track the shots, but I still don't get that part. But, I keep coming back to Halo 4, because, like, it was really fun. I really enjoyed 4. I personally speaking... Nope. The story, personally speaking. Okay. Talking here. Okay. I'll stop it. I can. Oh, this is a new mission? Yeah, like, 4... I really enjoyed 4 because it was like, it's basically just Chief trying to save Cortana from literally from herself. Oh, hey. And the whole time he's like, you know, it's okay, we'll fix it, we'll do it. Oh, well, excuse me.
Are all now active. Oh,
What is it?
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose are missing. The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with.
Yeah, and it's like Chief is doing what he can to make sure that Cortana, you know, survives the situation. Not even because he needs her, you know? Okay, we're gonna grapple. We're gonna grapple up there. Oh, I like that.
Is anyone going to talk about what happened back there?
Ask him.
Chief.
No.
I guess not. Well, from what I saw, something bad happened. She. You were stuck. In pain. Trapped.
And he was going to delete me. More of what you might call a man of action. Especially when it comes to killing things. Right, Chief?
Jeez. Oh, this is very, I'm getting a Halo 1 vibes from this. But yeah, it's like, oh. And he's just trying to console her throughout the whole thing. And it's just like, damn, dude, this sucks. Okay, where am I going? Oh, I see. Oh, I see what I need. Show me your secret level. Okay. What the heck is that? What is this? Get off me! Get off me! Get off my face. Okay, where are we going? Not seeing any of the skulls. Oh, wait. Oh, this is a gun. Bro, I suck at looking for stuff. Leave me alone. Actually, I have to end it right here. I know it's like mid-mission, but I actually do have to end it. I'm out of time. So, thank you so much for watching. We will continue this mission in the next video. Damn it, I can't aim for the life of me. I'm very interested to see what happens with the Chiefs and weapons dynamic. Because what I'm seeing, I could totally be wrong, but what I'm seeing is like he's just trying to stop what happened with Cortana. I could be wrong, but I'm interested to see what's going to happen. See y'all next one. Laters. Us. Oh, Jesus.